So Donna's motto for today on painting is mediocre. Let's do a mediocre job.
Mediocre, and you can't be disappointed because it's mediocre.
Let's see if she can do a mediocre job. Hey everybody, welcome back to Our Gold Road. So let's continue with the Airstream cleaning. We're on day 7, 8, and 9 in this video where we did priming, tried to get painting done, but all we got was priming done right now because it got a little cold. We got some demo in the bathroom, taking down the cabinets and peeling some wallpaper, and then we started working on the curtains. Funny story before we go check out the video is I've been calling this a 1993 Airstream Land Yacht. But actually is a 1994. I looked on the title the other day when we were trying to do the registration and realized that I was off by 1 year. So we were actually renovating or redoing a 1994 Airstream motorhome. So I apologize about that mistake. All right, now let's go check out the video. So did you like those dance moves? Yeah, you did. That's enough to go ahead and get you to hit that subscribe button, isn't it? And stay tuned to the end, because we got more singing and dancing for you.
I'm not gonna be the only one that works today. Again. You should just stop right here.
I hope y'all enjoyed that video. If you've noticed, we're doing these renovations. We thought we were just gonna do curtains and paint, but we turned into taking out the couch, taking out the window frames, demoing the bathroom cabinets, peeling wallpaper, and we're probably gonna have to take the walls down in the back bedroom. If you have a trailer or a motorhome, or maybe you've done a home DIY project, go ahead and leave us a comment below. Tell us something you thought was gonna be super simple to do, and it turned into a big project. We would love to hear your stories. All right, catch you next time.
I'm never gonna give up. I know who I am, who I'm gonna be.